that's a really big one.
But it's going to be harder, of course, when you have less males.
Yeah.
We were so lucky. Ah, look at that. That is how they fight. Who reached the highest head would be the winner. I was like, okay. You win again.
It's like, okay, leave me alone.
Yeah. And that one is even little, you
see?
Oh,
he almost bit his foot.
See? There is a new species that we just found in 2005. There is one that has a pink color. So these land iguanas, sorry, that we have here, they are totally separate. There is two males and one female in the middle. Thinking that maybe by digging that is gonna be.
It's trying to go under the wall.
Yeah. He's kind of like fighting. She's a cactus fish. Did you see the shape and the size? A lot of the shape is like a number 8.
They look kind of angry at each other. Oh!
Okay.
The water ponds or like a little lake that they have here, that they have this fern growing on top.
That's pretty cool.
Mm-hmm. It's no external ears on them. Usually the animals that you could find inside